What's your problem, man?
Old Steve, boy.
You always said you were going to be somebody.
And I bought it, too.
That's the way Steve wanted it. That's the way it was going to be. Even after he told me, he wasn't my dad. Then when I knew the full school, I understood. See, I realized why he always treated you just a little bit badly. Okay? I said, you know, I just hang around and take the leftovers. Like a dog. That's how much I love you. Like a goddamn dog.
Bob, we don't have to talk about this right now.
No! Shit, no! I want to talk about this right now. You're going to listen to me.
This is a crock of shit, man.
No, he set you up, man, to conquer the world, and he didn't leave me shit.
Nobody told you to throw your life away, man. I'm only sorry I didn't say something about you being drunk half the time.
You did it to yourself. Listen to you coming in here like you own the whole goddamn country. To me, you're always going to be that little asshole who followed me around in the sticks.
Yeah, I followed you around, man. I followed you around because I thought you were somebody.
Oh.